longer do we have to wait, till the price of the shop's more like the price of the gate? How much longer till you start to see all the dairy farms are selling up around me? We don't think that you're getting our gist. The voluntary code is at the top of our list. We don't think that you get the idea, 'cause nothing seems to have changed round here. Campaign's over, you think it's done and dusted. You think the major processors really can't be trusted. You think the problem's over now, you go and ask our Mary. We just want a fair price at the farm, an SOS dairy. Let's do the job properly and do the job right. Make a future for the industry, a future that's bright. Let's hear it for the farmers who are driving this campaign, 'cause we don't wanna be on the picket line again. You think the campaign's over, you think it's done and dusted. You think the major processors really can be trusted. You think the problem's over now, you go and ask our Mary. We just want a fair price at the farm, an SOS dairy. David Hanley is pushing it through, and Johan Tasker is driving it too. Nobody wants to close the dairies again, but we will if we have to, and we won't tell you when. The farms are being sold and the cows are moving out. It's all about milk, that's what it's all about. They all want to make a quick buck, but do they think about the consequences? About our livelihoods? Do they think about the future? To the heck! You think the campaign's over, you think it's done and dusted. You think the major processors really can be trusted. You think the problem's over now, you should be more wary. Please don't think you've heard the last from SOS Dairy. SOS Dairy.